Is there a command structure within our group, or is it just a sort of democracy?
Follow Invictus.
Okay, follow Invictus. User left your channel. So it's sort of a
Invictus is the drop.
Democracy.
Invictus is the drop commander.
Usually the fight happens across the bridge in the center of the map. So that's all we're heading.
Quad core, if Invictus goes down, you know, people can call out staff, you know, name a target, that sort of thing. Traditionally, he'll be the guy who calls the targets out.
Roger.
I can only make 63 and I've got a late start, so sorry, guys.
So if you look to your left, over at 222, that's probably where they're going to be coming from, because it's usually where they're coming from.
Oh, this is a tiny map.
That's pretty small.
Alright, they're in Charlie 2. They have a Fafnir.
Oh, they're going north. Okay. So turn to your right, about 275. They're heading. Let's actually go towards the bridge.
Yep, I see the Fafnir. It's over in that dome, Bravo 2.
Can you give me a bearing?
290. Oh, fuck me. Hold.
They have two Fafnirs.
Oh.
What crashed?
I crashed. My game crashed.
Corn,
how fast
can
you get back in?
Shadow. Okay, I spot him near the split dome, what do you call it? Range is possibly 1300.
Looks like you hit most of them. Contact.
Man, it's so hard to hold location now.
I am so sorry, guys. God damn it.
Sorry, man.
This is a pretty good spot.
I really do not like the new aircraft controls.
Defaults or the way they control has changed?
Should I just grab another Shadow Cat and like ignore the one that's there?
No, that doesn't usually work.
No. Take a harasser and then we'll kill the harasser with energy weapons because it can't crit.
Okay.
Alright, so this is a pretty good spot from here. About 1300 out. Jump snipers just find a good location that has cover that you can jump behind.
And they're all going to be in that dome, right?
Yeah, if you look to 92, they're all there.
Would you give me a sense of...
Hmm?
They're going to be jump sniping, right?
No, I don't see any jumpers.
No, I mean, we're on hold now, though.
Oh, if you have jumpers, that's you will be jump sniping.
No, but
just
they...
You could probably come over to where I am and come back. You can see a wide open field there, 1300 out at the dome.
Just gonna ditch that fucking harasser there.
Invictus, any idea if it would be possible to do a bomb cam?
No, I tried.
Just like a secondary camera on the plane?
I tried that. I could not get it to work. If Star can get the free look to work, I might be able. I ran into a bunch of problems with it.
Okay, I'm back.
Can't hit the rascal from here.
56.
Alright, well... I'm thinking that Fafnir has probably seen where my mech was standing.
There's a mech out there as well.
I see green lasers on it.
Yeah. What, which mech is that? Too large, too... Oh, is that the fucking... Bravo?
Yes, it's there.
Okay.
Yeah, Kendrick, if you top down the Fafnir with the MRMs, it'll chew them up. I wouldn't even worry, like, don't worry about the racks. They're just gravy. All the firepower comes from the MRMs. You could probably start firing it from like 700. Alright, go. Alright, everyone looks 293. See him out in the open field.
Yep.
About 700, like, machine gun, that's about all I can do with mine.
The Thanatos. Two Thanatoses.
Do you want us to come over there towards you, mate, or hold on the ridge? Do you want me to machine gun?
Keep this ridge.
They're probably going to crest that ridge at 3:30 or some shit.
No, no, they're already gone. They're already over there.
Oh shit, there's another path here.
One. Yeah, I told you there's two.
Okay, 336.
Yep.
Yeah.
Also, apparently, I don't know how to use cluster bombs.
They're still outside of range, but they're
right
coming
now. They're
this
below
way.
The shed, bearing 315.
Or they're getting within 1,000 quad.
Yep. Thanatos is right there.
Focus the magcat.
Oh shit! They're close to us.
Try to aim for the right ear on the mad cat as it scouts.
Okay, watch out for the Thanator. Watch out, they have the T-bolt, Fafnir.
My MRMs don't seem to be tracking at all.
They don't track.
Oh.
Don't stand there. They have the T-bolt, Fafnir.
That would explain
why
I've been doing so little
damage. Get low. Let the jump snipers do damage.
Oh fuck, that one fucked me up.
Yeah, do not let the T-bolt hit you.
God damn it, stupid fucking invisible wall.
I'm in position.
I'm heading back to runway.
It's the assault.
Alright, one path near down. Was that both Danny's?
Yes.
Alright.
I'm nearly out of time.
I'll get him.
Yep. Let the jump snipers in the plane get the...
Oh crap!
Random ice pillar.
Friggin' can't see shit while in planes anymore.
How much ammo do you have left?
There's literally two of our rounds. Three or four shots.
Go ahead and... You can probably drop down.
Damn it.
And I don't think it can one shot you.
Yeah!
Good work.
Nicely done, gents.